Please subscribe.
Vehicle summary. The Grand Cherokee is Jeep's flagship model, currently the largest and most expensive model that Jeep offers in the automaker's extensive SUV lineup before a Wagoneer model arrives. The Grand Cherokee lineup includes a high-performance SRT model, the luxurious Summit model, and the 707-horsepower Trackhawk. Overview. The 2018 or 2019 model year might be the last for this generation of the Grand Cherokee. We'll update this space as soon as we have official info. The current, 4th generation Grand Cherokee first debuted as a 2011 model underpinned by an older Mercedes-Benz M-Class platform. Despite its old platform, the Grand Cherokee continues to impress with its off-road capability, comfort, technology, engine choices, and several variants to choose from. The engines will likely be carried over from the 2017 model year and include a 295-horsepower 3.6-liter V6, a 360-horsepower 5.7-liter V8, a 420-pound-foot of torque 3.0-liter turbodiesel V6, and the high-performance 475-horsepower 6.4-liter V8. The 8-speed automatic is offered with rear-wheel drive, all-wheel drive, or four-wheel drive. The all-new Grand Cherokee Trackhawk is powered by a 707-horsepower, 645-pound-foot of torque 6.2-liter supercharged V8 mated to a beefed-up 8-speed automatic that routes power to an all-wheel drive system. Besides the outrageous engine, the Grand Cherokee Trackhawk will come standard with large yellow 6-piston Brembo brakes up front, yellow 4-piston calipers in the rear, 20-inch wheels, Nappa leather and suede seats, premium genuine metal trim, and embroidered Berber floor mats. Additionally, standard is the 8.4-inch U-Connect touchscreen with Apple CarPlay and Android Auto and the Trackhawk performance pages that monitor and record various performance parameters. Each front door gets a supercharged badge, the hatch gets a Trackhawk badge, and there is a 200-mile-per-hour speedometer. Jeep claims the Trackhawk can hit 60 miles per hour in 3.5 seconds, complete the quarter mile in 11.6 seconds at 116 miles per hour, and reach a top speed of 180 miles per hour. Stay tuned for our full review on the Jeep Grand Cherokee Trackhawk. What we think? In a first test review of the 2017 Jeep Grand Cherokee Trailhawk, we said, yeah, serious off-roaders will want mechanical locking diffs front and rear, among other things, but for a little more than a Wrangler Rubicon, and less than half the price of a Land Cruiser, the Grand Cherokee Trailhawk offers up some serious off-road potential and on-road comfort at a killer price. In our first look review of the Trackhawk variant, we said, note that Jeep is claiming its baby is the world's quickest SUV, but the track sheets from our Tesla Model X P90D, ludicrous, suggest that'll be one photo finish drag race, 0 to 60 in 3.2, 11.7 at 116.0 miles per hour in the quarter. Cool fact. Thanks to its AWD system, we expect the Trackhawk to be the quickest Hellcat-powered model to hit 60 miles per hour,